the John C. Campbell Bookstore, A Little Slice of Heaven on Earth. My name is Pattie Bagley. I'm the resident artist here for baskets, brooms, chair seats, and leather. And it's been almost 2 years since I did a morning song by myself, and I am thrilled to be here. So thank you all for coming. Thank you for tuning in. And the first song I'm going to do is an easy song. So it's a nice little warm-up for my voice by Lord Jones.
Wondering what in the world did I do?
village together, and which, for those of you who aren't here, we're not really doing right now. And before the meals, we either say or sing a blessing, and I'm often asked to do Amazing Grace in Cherokee, which I love. It just touches my heart every time I hear it. But I'm always a little sad that I can't tell the reason why the song is in Cherokee at that time, so I'll take a few minutes here to explain to everyone. By the time of the Trail of Tears, most of the Cherokee were Christian or a mix of traditional Cherokee and Christian. And along the walk to Oklahoma, they lost so many of their people. They didn't have time to stop and do any kind of a real burial ceremony. So along the way, they would simply bury their dead, sing Amazing Grace, and then move on. And by the time they got to Cherokee, they'd sung the song so many times, they considered it their national anthem. So those of you who know me know that I'm pretty sarcastic and snarky, but never, ever, ever about this song. I always try to give it the reverence that it's due. So anyway, we're going to have a little sing-along here. I'm going to sing Amazing Grace in Cherokee, and then we'll do a few lines of, a few verses in English, and then I'll finish up in Cherokee, and so y'all can do something with your voices or whatever, and hopefully it won't move kind of through before we run. So, for those out there, everyone's wearing their mask during the room, so. Which most people agree, I'm still way closer to that than you did think at first, but As a kid, the first music I remember listening to was big band 78s that my mom would play. Hi, Mom. She's not watching right now, but she'll watch later. So, anyway, all of you. Oh, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my arms, I wanna lose them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. I know that I'm no good without you. You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? All of me. Wanna take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my arms, I wanna lose them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry, and I know that I'm no good without you. You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? Why not take all of me? But soon after that, I discovered my first true love of music, and that was doo-wop. So, by the flowers. Oh, yes, I'm a great pretending that I'm doing well. My need is such, I pretend too much. I'm lonely, but no one can tell. Oh, yes, I'm a great pretender. I drift in a world of my own. I play the game, but to my real shame, you've left me to dream all alone. To realize this feeling I make believe, to reel when I feel what my heart can't conceal. Oh, yes, I'm a great pretender, just laughing aloud like a clown. I seem to be what I'm not. You see, I'm wearing my heart like a crown, pretending that you're still around. To realize this feeling of make-believe, to reel what I feel, what my heart can't conceive. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender, just laughing aloud like a clown. I seem to be Flattened scrub Cubs song, which I'm sure that's the reason why everybody showed up here this morning to hear an old woman play flattened strokes on the ukulele. But actually, it's just a real sweet song that I just love. I can't eat my can't sleep. All I do is sit and cry and listen for footsteps at my door. I keep asking myself why that you ever said goodbye, and I guess I'll cry a million tears or more. On my mind, on my mind. You're always in my heart and on my mind. Oh, once I thought my love would die, darling, here's what I find. You're always in my heart and on my mind. Seems I miss you most of all when the evening shadows fall. What a fool I was to ever let you go. If longing for you now could only bring you back somehow, you'd be here in these loving arms I know. On my mind, on my mind. You're always in my heart and on my mind. Oh, once I thought my love would die, darling, you're what I find. You're always in my heart and on my mind. You're always in my heart and on my mind. Here's another old, kind of obscure song by Emmylou Harris. Probably more popular than that last one, but anyway, go watch and take. Upon you, my gold watch and chain, love. And upon you, my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Darling, how could I stay here without you? I've nothing to ease my poor heart. This old world would seem sad without you. Tell me now that we never part. Take back all the gifts you have given. A diamond ring and a lock of your hair, and a card with your picture upon it. It's a face that is false, but is fair. Oh, upon you, my gold watch and chain, love. And upon you, my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Oh, the white rose that blooms in the garden, it grows with the love of my heart. It broke through on the day that I met you. It'll die on the day that we part. Oh, upon you, my gold watch and chain, love. And upon you, my gold wedding ring. I fun. So y'all get ready again. When I was told I needed to do another sing-along in Morningsong, I was just beating my brains out trying to figure out what to do. And I kept being drawn to Jimmy Buffett's Volcano. But then it just didn't seem right, because I'm not positive, but I don't really think we have any volcanoes here in Appalachia. So anyway, I thought about it for a little bit and then realized if I tweaked it a little bit, it would be perfect for us. So this is what y'all were going to sing. And as opposed to Volcano, where you have to sing it in a fake Caribbean accent, this time I want you to muster up your best fake Appalachian accent. And if you don't really figure out an Appalachian accent, make it what your version of Southern or Hillbilly. Most people can't really tell the difference. So anyway, this is your part. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the tornado blows. All right, can you all try that? I don't know where we're gonna go when the tornado blows. Well, that was pretty good. Alrighty. Trees are swaying over me, black clouds all that I can see. Green shoe up in the sky, pretty soon we'll learn to fly. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the tornado blows. Well, my guy quickly said to me, girl, you better hold me sweet. The roof will cave in quick as not. Love me now or love me not. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the tornado blows. Well, there's no time to count what we were. We just left the planet Earth. Where we go, I hope they'll shine. Don't you worry, I'll bring mine. Don't want to land on no 3 Mile Island. Don't want to see my skin aglow. Don't want to land in Atlanta Airport, but maybe Nashville, Tennessee. Don't want to land in a standalone airport over the Yukon Territory. Don't want to land in San Diego. Don't want to land in Buzzard Bay. I want to land at the Campbell Folk School. I got nothing more to say. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the tornado blows. Once more. I don't know where I'm gonna go when the tornado blows. Have a great breakfast. Have a wonderful, wonderful Friday. And Tipper, we're going to miss you.
Aw, sweet.